recently went to one of my favorite places in Delhi, that is Cafeteria & Co. in Pacific Mall, and this is a date vlog. तो यहाँ पर मैंने खाना कर दिया था order, और जब खाने के लिए wait करो तो 5 मिनट भी 5,000 साल जैसा लगते हैं. But finally food was there on the table. तो मैंने यहाँ पर एक non vegetarian platter order किया था. इसमें chicken strips थे, wings थे, then some spring rolls and a fish. And Abhishek just noticed that मेरी t-shirt के ऊपर pure veg लिखा हुआ, and I was eating chicken wings, which was ironical, but the taste of everything was really really good. And then यहाँ पर आई थी sushi, and पता नहीं मुझे क्या हुआ that I just gave my husband a little bit of wasabi and he started crying. I felt bad, लेकिन sushi खाने के बाद में उसने मुझे माफ कर दिया था, तो I was okay. Then अगर आप यहाँ पे जा रहे हो, then you must order their pizza because it is mind blowing. मतलब it is one of the best pizzas that I have tasted in Delhi. तो ये तो जरूर 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 try करना. Overall the day was very nice with food, but then I went to arcade और मैंने बहुत सारी games खेली. Which is your favorite? Do you prefer food dates or arcade dates? Let me know in the comment section. And video पसंद आई तो follow for more.